So today, let me share the recipe to this amazing thumbs up cake. And this is not any regular cake; it's a brownie cake. और इस केक में हम use करेंगे thumbs up. आप कोई भी तरह का कोला यूज कर सकते हैं, जैसे कि कोका कोला, पेप्सी, एनीथिंग दैट यू हैव अवेलेबल. एंड दैट गिव्स दिस केक सच एन अमेजिंग फ्लफी टेक्सचर. इट इज वेरी वेरी मॉइस्ट, सुपर यमी. लेट्स बिगिन. फर्स्ट अप इन अ बोल, लेट्स टेक 1/4 कप ऑफ मिल्क. एंड देन टू द मिल्क लेट्स एड इन सम फ्लैक्सीड पाउडर, 1 टेबलस्पून ऑफ फ्लैक्सीड पाउडर. टू दैट आई एम गोइंग टू एड 1 टीस्पून ऑफ वनीला एसेंस एंड 1 टीस्पून ऑफ विनेगर. Next, let's give all of this a good mix. This is like an egg replacer that we've made. In a bowl, let's sift in 1 cup of maida. To that, let's add 1 teaspoon of baking powder and 1/4 of a teaspoon of baking soda. And of course, cocoa powder, around 2 tablespoons is what I'm using today. And then give all of this a good sift. Sieve everything very, very well. This kind of really enhances the texture of this cake, of course. And add 3/4 of a cup of brown sugar. I have used brown sugar, but you can also use powdered sugar if you want to. Give all the dry ingredients a mix. Next, in a pan, let's heat 100 grams of butter. And to the 100 grams of butter, I'm going to add some thumbs up. This is our hero ingredient for this brownie cake. 1/2 cup of thumbs up. You can use other cola like coca cola or pepsi also. Give this a mix. You don't want to cook this a lot, just want the butter to melt. Once the butter melts, you have to switch off the flame. Don't have to cook this because you want the bubbles of the thumbs up to remain. Also, I recommend using it from a can because the bubbles are much better. Mix all the dry ingredients and the wet ingredients together. So basically the milk mixture, the butter and the thumbs up and the dry ingredients, give everything a good mix until you have a nice and smooth batter that looks like this. Next, of course, because it's a brownie cake, I love adding walnuts to this. You can also add chocolate chips or other nuts that you like. Give everything a last stir and then it's ready to bake. Let's pour this in a lined baking tin and I will bake this in a preheated 170 degree oven for approximately 30 to 35 minutes. Now every oven is very different, so see what works for your oven and bake it very well till it looks like this. So this is our baked thumbs up chocolate brownie cake and guys, look at that beautiful shine. Let's just let it cool down for 5 to 10 minutes and then take out the paper, whatever butter paper or parchment paper you've used, and that is it guys. This cake is ready to serve. It is incredibly moist. It is so nice and fluffy. It has a very, very different texture and I love it. It's almost like a very, very tasty moist brownie. I highly recommend you guys try this recipe. It's super yummy. That was it guys. Look at that texture. It's amazing how moist this cake is. So you guys try this cake recipe. I'll be back with another great recipe. Till then, stay safe, eat cake.